I'm not sure how well you can hear this, but this is the first time I've ever seen this water this high, and this is the main end of Wasaga. My last video was way down there at the Milton River. This was over the road, even more so, yesterday. This wind is just unreal. Like you can see here, there's really no beach. Like, this is insane. That's how much the wind is kicked up, because you can obviously see these waves are just unreal. Like, you wouldn't even want to take a sea-doo through this right now. That's how bad this is. But, oh, that's just... road over down there. Let's see how far you can zoom in. You can see the road is actually flooded, like right over. That's how bad this water really is. And the sand is collecting up here, making a weird gut stuff, which is just disgusting. This is just insane. I've never seen it flooded this high before. Oh my god. Unbelievable. Wherever you are, hopefully you're doing a lot better than this. Anyways, enjoy.